crowd. You don't need anything apart from that opponent in the opposite corner.
And that's the opening bell, round one. They have no respect for each other's punching power. Neither man really defending himself. And shoot. Missed him with that uppercut. You can really feel the buzz in the air tonight. So much hype here in this arena.
Situations like this, Todd, will either make or break a fighter, because the expectation from the fans of the people here, of the millions of people around the world, people like you and I sat here expecting everything and anything, can break a man or make a man.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Nice counter shot with the right hand. Good counter punch. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. Counter punching. Solid punch. He threw the hook, didn't land. Another scoring shot there. This round can go either way, 10 seconds to go. Here we go, it's round two. We wanted action, and they are giving us action. Fantastic punch. Landed. This counter puncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Counter puncher is my favorite kind of fighter. A good counter puncher, the people that make the history of our sport.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Got out of the way of that right hook. Neither man really defending themselves. That's another scoring shot. Score that left hand. This round could go either way, 10 seconds to go. The game plan. Here we go in round three. Who's gonna land the first big shot? And you saw the balance go. The knees, the foundation, rocked. He's got him right where he wants him. Now what? Can he close the show? And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. This fight is all about distance for this man, and you can see he's using that length advantage.
Very smart, very sharp. This is the fit young man style that he's got to get inside that long reach. Not many fighters can do that.
He just gets out of the way of that right uppercut.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Do you believe what we're seeing? A lot of fans know how quick these lighter fighters can be, but tonight, don't be surprised if these don't pack a lot of power as well.
This is why I love the little guys. This is exactly why I love them. Look at them, toe to toe, heart for heart. Romano, Romano, they're letting the shots go.
Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Another win.